scored it in. Right on the line. Two in a row, the tight level. Parabets, another one up over the top of the block this time. To the side, now to bounce off the block, the run goes on. Six in a row for Thailand, the 20-year-old Pimpichana Cockram scoring the latest. Come their way. Thailand with 9 set points. It's going to be something really different. And they're ahead in set 3. She's still firing all cylinders despite playing most of the last night's game, scoring 25 points. She's over. Spots on the far side despite the power. Well, she comes again from the backcourt, again against the body of City Rack again. They're able to survive despite being rocked against the ropes by the Russians. City Rack to touch it. Forced back over again by the diving Gakinen. Across court and through. What a point for Thailand to tie level. Tremendous defence to stop Goncharova throwing those big right hands. And in the end, it was the Russian number 8 who couldn't handle them. Pimpichana Cockram with a couple of touches along the way. Thailand back ahead 14-13. Oh, there she goes again, the 20-year-old. Landing one right back to the back corner. Pimpichana Cockram taking her tally to 15. Team who can take maximum points. Oh, she's starting to catch fire. Pimpichana Cockram. She takes Thailand into the technical timeout with a 16-15 lead. She's got 3 points in quick succession now. She drills through the 2 players in the front line. Response from Cockram down the line to the back corner to half the deficit. They still believe they can finish this in 4. Tremendous technique to watch it dropping out of the lights. To swipe it all the way across the... survived that particular scare though. One touch along the way, indicated by the official. The ball carried beyond the baseline for a tight ball. Not Yorkshire Rover. It's a live by City Rack this time. Try to Cockram all the way through. On fire now, the 20-year-old, up to 19 points.